Okay, everybody, this is Everfan back with the next part. We finished off with, well, watch his name being destroyed. Bubble Crab, yeah. Ah, the Toronto Blue Jays game's on. Excellent. I'm a Blue Jays fan, obviously. Seen how they're down, they're the only Canadian team. Seen how I got Bubble Splash. I'm assuming there's a flame one, so I guess he'd be weak against Bubble. So let's go. One of my favorite flame ones ever in a Mega Man X game would have to be Magma. Oh, okay. Holy shit. Okay, I'm screwed. We're screwed there because I couldn't do not. Shit. 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 Okay, there we go. Okay, here we go. Okay, if I can make it to the boss of this stage, at least I can kick his ass back to the Stone Age. Okay. Oh, I didn't know he did that. Haha, I got you. Okay, I'll be back in 1 second. Okay, I'm back. So we got Speed Bruno. But now, I noticed something. If you go back, you can get a capsule. I don't think it's that long into the level either. No, it's not either. Okay. Okay. I know. Shit, I know how to do it. Hold on one fucking second. Okay, I'm gonna just do this off camera 1 sec. Okay, on second thought, I'm not even gonna try to get that because I can't seem to get it. I know you can use the grappling hook one to try to get it, but I'm better off getting the boots and doing the air dash to get to that. So. But first, I'm gonna take out the moth. Or at least try to get part of these. Okay, continuing on. Now I'm gonna call this a Let's Play, so this is AvaFan signing off, saying I hope you enjoyed the video and stay tuned for the next part of Mega Man X2. Goodbye.